with the first pick in the 2021 NBA draft, the OKC.
Let's go!